Well, I'm standing outside of a tavern, burdened by events of the day, and the doctor's words echo in my head, and I need to inebriate this away. So I walk with a purpose to the bar stool, and I'm given a large draft of beer. My lips, once trembling, are still now, and I start to forget my fear. Well, the change in my mood seemed evident as a man mentioned the dichotomy. He cautioned the drop takes the edge off, but it doesn't sweep away all debris. I said, Father, you're preaching to deaf ears, 'cause I know it won't rid me of pain. I'm looking for permanent solutions that to you may seem insane. Well, he quiet and down looking dropped jawed as he understood the magnitude of this. He said, what's your planning's a sin, boy? While I stood up to go take a he said, don't walk away while I'm talking, 'cause this talk here may just save your soul. I said, Father, there's no soul to save here, nor am I from heaven's fold. I'm from Molden Bay Gorge, where I came from, the rock where my mommies and daddies are apes. I'm from Molden Bay Gorge, where I fell from a tree, and I left behind my DNA in Molden Bay. Carried my drink to a table, leaving the man mid-tirade, and I scrawled out my thoughts on some paper that I obsessively regurgitate. Well, he came up to me, called me brother. I said, Father, I'm an only child. Said, ensure your whole place in the afterlife, but I ensured the flush is bile. I'm from Molden Bay Gorge, where I came from, the rock where my mummies and daddies are apes. I'm from Molden Bay Gorge, where I fell from a tree, and I left behind my DNA in Molden Bay. In Molden Bay. Continued to scrawl on that paper, hoping the answers would come. What it all means and what to do with it, about telling my own wife and son. As I got up to leave, then he socked me. Then my front tooth got knocked to the floor. He looked pretty proud as he offered